Hi, Teresa Momber here. Today I'll be showing you how to create this card. Start with a sheet of plastic and spritz water on it. Then add a few ink drops using Gina K Designs Ocean Mist Reinker. Switch to the Wild Lilac reinker and add a few more drops. Switch to a Blue Raspberry reinker and add a few more drops. Using a second piece of plastic, lay it over the first and smash them together, then lift it away. Then lay a piece of white cardstock over the wet ink and press down. Remove the cardstock and allow time to dry. Using the large hot air balloon image from the Up and Away stamp set by Gina K Designs, stamp using Memento Tuxedo Black ink. Create a bit of shading by using an N5 Copic marker to draw along all the lines of the stamped image. Use a V06 Copic marker to color in the horizontal bands. And use scissors to trim out the balloon part of the image. Use the smaller hot air balloon, also from Up and Away, and stamp the image using Tuxedo Black ink. And once again, use an N5 Copic marker to add shading. And cut this image out as well. Cut and emboss white cardstock using Spellbinders Valiant Honor Die Template. With the cardstock still in the die template, use a jumbo sponge dauber to add yellow ink to the bottom of your background. Then sponge using orange ink. Switch to pink ink and continue sponging. And at the very top, sponge using purple ink. Remove the die cut from the die template and stamp the large and small balloons both using Tuxedo Black ink. Stamp the sentiment, also from the Up and Away stamp set, using Tuxedo Black ink. Use the N5 Copic marker once again to color in the basket on each of the hot air balloons. Then use craft glue to adhere both of the balloons onto the stamped images on your background. Adhere your die-cut layer to a piece of wild lilac cardstock. Then use adhesive foam squares to adhere the layers to a 4.25 by 5.5 inch white card base. And that completes our card project. Thanks for watching.